Hello and welcome back to another episode of James Games. I'm your titular host, I am James, and we're rounding off our Halloween run with none other than Super Castlevania 4. Now, please excuse me whilst I quickly get this wonderful, beautiful, gothic intro just out of the way. Every 100 years, the forces of good mysteriously start to weaken. Thus, the power of Dracula starts to revive itself. His power grows stronger and stronger every 100 years. Dracula has revived many times, however, his sinister actions have been consistently thwarted by the Belmont family. It's been 100 years since the last confrontation between Dracula and the Belmont family. But now the serenity of Transylvania is being threatened by destructive forces. On a dark and eerie night, Dracula rose from his grave to unleash his destructive power over the countryside. Once again, Simon Belmont is called upon to destroy Dracula. With only his whip and courage, he sets out to restore peace to Transylvania. And what an intro that is. Anyway, so if you remember a while back, I have played Super Castlevania 4. And I did say, you know what, I was going to return to it. But I was, you know, implying that I was going to return from that point. But then I thought to myself, you know what, it's actually better to just do this in one long go. You know, from start to finish. Why not just get the whole game in? It's going to be a very long run, a very long haul. So you're going to have to bear with this, you know. But it is Super Castlevania 4, you know, and after doing the Resident Evils back-to-back in event order, you know, with 1, 3, Claire A, Leon B, it's only right now that I finish everything off with this Halloween run with Super Castlevania 4. So grab your whips, grab your pork chops, or your turkey bones, or whatever that you can find in your walls, and join me for Super Castlevania 4. We'll be right back.
Thank you. Thank you. We'll be right back. Thanks. What? Thank you.
And that there is Super Castlevania 4. Hands down, the best of the cartridge-based Castlevania games. I mean, I know everybody loves Castlevania 3, you know. I know everybody loves that. I've got a soft spot for Castlevania 2 because it was the one that I had as a kid. And I know a lot of people love the original, but Super Castlevania 4, the music, the gameplay, the level of difficulty, how it brings in loads of different, like, classic monsters, like, you know, your mummy, your Frankenstein's monster, Dracula himself, Death, the Grim Reaper, you know, just loads of iconic monsters as well. And it's just legitimately a great game. Triggering? Yes. Yes, triggering. But yeah, Super Castlevania 4 for you. So thank you very much for joining me on this journey and this long old Halloween period, going from the original Resident Evil games in event order with 1, 3, Claire A, Leon B, as well as, you know, coming through this. So yeah. Thank you very much for joining me on this episode of James Games Tonight. And as always, I hope that you enjoyed it. If you have enjoyed it, give it a like. Share the video as well, because the more shares, the more views, the more that the channel continues to grow, and the more that I get to do this for you. Subscribe to World Minus One Entertainment, and if this is your first time on the channel, don't forget to check out all of the other content that's currently available, because you never know, there might be something that you like. And if you do subscribe, hit that notification bell so you are notified about any and all content that goes live onto the channel. Drop us a comment below, let's have a chat. And finally, even though I've made it clear in the past that Halloween isn't exactly, you know, my favourite, you know, holiday, if you will, I hope that you all enjoy it, whether it's trick-or-treating, whether it's with family, whether it's staying in watching scary movies, whether it's, you know, going to a party. Enjoy yourselves, be safe, have fun, and take it easy, everyone. And I will see you next time for some more fun, some more games. Take it easy.